what I wanted to play, so based on what we didn't understand. So when we attacking, we always have a foot shift. When we defending, we always have a foot shift. So you can see by today playing as Taiwan, we always go by the flank. And we always have a kind of a double teaming on the flank, and you want to get across as quickly as possible. And overall, as you said, satisfied with the performance and the shape of the team. Okay, and I can see very fast football we play. So at least, as you say, players now understand that and then start to play well.
Especially tonight game, I don't think we can do nothing. But for tonight match, I totally blame the referee. Because of bad decision by the referee, my brain got them. From there, the opponent took advantage of all the that's one player. So it will be met by that there's a lot of elbowing here and there, he let the player. So there's a player too. So very good.